district attorneys are supposed to put criminals behind bars. Liberal Tim Sweeney failed twice to prosecute Darren Mansfield. When he stole a gun, he let him go. Mansfield then went on to strangle a woman, nearly killing her, and Tim let him walk again. Mansfield then strangled another young woman to death. Tim Sweeney failed twice, and now a woman is dead. Stop Tim Sweeney and his Democrat friends in the revolving door of justice. Tim Sweeney, soft on crime, weak on corruption. Elect Ray Tierney, the Republican and conservative candidate for DA, a proven crime and corruption fighter.